So my Elgato's broken. That's not a good thing. I say it's broken. Well, it is broken. I know exactly where it's broken, and I can show you, and I think I know exactly how it got broken. The USB slot right there, if it wants to focus on it, which I don't think it will. Hold on. Okay, it doesn't want to focus on it, but basically the little bit inside that the cable actually connects to, it's sort of down, and I just poked it with a pin, and it's loose. It moves. It's not supposed to move. And I'm pretty sure that's because when we first moved in here, I threw all my cables and stuff into that, like, stand-up blue basket, and the Elgato was still plugged in, and that has gotten bent. And, I mean, I can get it to work if I hold the cable in, but even then, the colours were distorted, which is just like with the 3DS XL capture card. So now, I don't have a single working capture card. God damn it, today has been crap. I think I figured out a workaround. If I have it like this, with the USB cable hanging down, so it's lifting the Elgato up, so it's in turn lifting up the little bit inside there, seems to work, although I'm not getting a picture, it just says one moment, please. Even when it does come up, it looks like it's gonna give me a crappy signal. Even in XSplit, it just says one moment, please, constantly. So, I don't know if it's gonna work or not. It's not disconnecting like it was before, which is a good thing. And it's displaying on the TV, which makes me think the actual, like, way it transfers the data is not getting through to the PC, but it's getting through to the TV. I really do not know, but this is gonna be a complete detriment because my only source of income is from YouTube. I need the Elgato to make the income from YouTube. I cannot make more income to buy a new Elgato without having an Elgato to make income from YouTube. It won't even uninstall, it's just gotten stuck saying uninstalling, and then I press cancel, it got stuck cancelling. So I'm just shutting this piece of crap down. Oh my god. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Because I'm gonna have to get no videos out because of this. The only thing I can do is potentially, if my laptop can manage it, record games off of the PC, like emulated games. But I've already got my next three LPs planned as those, so that's not what I want to do. I don't want to turn into a channel that just does emulated games. And none of them are going to get hardly any views. I'm not going to get any money. I'm going to just not have money. And you kind of need that. I really don't know what to do. I'm restarting again. I'm going to try and uninstall it and reinstall an older version of the software. But it just doesn't seem to be working at all. I've unplugged everything and it was still like, no, there's an Elgato plugged in. No, there isn't. So I'm kind of hoping it's just the software, because I did have a newer version downloaded that I've not used before. So I'm just going to download the old one and see what happens. If it would shut down. I'm ending the vlog here, I can't be bothered with this anymore. It wouldn't shut down, I've had to force shut it down, and now it's loading back up, so I mean, maybe I'll add on more if I get it fixed, but I'm just gonna end the main part of the vlog here, so thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, which is hopefully better than today, and I'll see you guys then. It's working. Jesus Christ, that took a long time.